Can you help me out? Please?
You've got my attention.
I've been hearing things from the tower radio chatter. They found something, and I need it. Bad. Problem is, I have no way to get my hands on it without help, without you. Now, I'm willing to give up what I know about the Reserve in exchange. Does that sound fair?
What do you need?
A pump flow regulator. A tower patrol founded by Memorial Lane in the Garden District. It's just another useless piece of junk to them. The problem is, there's a potential showdown brewing.
I have to step away for a minute.
Okay, I'll be here.
Okay, where were we?
Where were we? Oh yeah, a pump flow regulator. A tower patrol founded by Memorial Lane in the Garden District. It's just another useless piece of junk to them. The problem is, there's a potential showdown brewing over there between the patrol and a reclaimed camp. It could get bloody, quickly.
What else? I'd like to be fully informed before putting my ass on the line.
Fair enough. What do you want to know?
Why are they fighting?
Resources, territory, two opposed ways of thinking, butting heads. I mean, from everything I've been hearing on the radio the last couple of months, the bad blood just keeps getting worse. Look, I'm staying out of it, but I can feed you more details if you want.
What's your take on all this?
If the fighting keeps up, this city's gonna explode into an all-out war. The tower maintains some sort of order, right? I mean, they offer some sort of semblance of safety, sure, but they don't hesitate to toss people out if they question authority. Once the tower kicks your ass out, there's no return. It seems cruel, but I don't know. Maybe that's the way it has to be. The Reclaimed are eccentric, let's put it that way. But JB really knows how to motivate, get people to buy into his vision. Maybe they're crazy, maybe they're onto something, I don't know, who knows. They are inspired, though. Always going on about the liberation to live, not just blindly following orders to barely survive. I mean, I don't know. Maybe they're both a bit fucked in the head.
I've heard enough info on the conflict.
Okay, sorry. I know I can ramble sometimes.
I'm ready to do this.
The pump regulator is a piece of industrial equipment about the size of a coffee maker. Pipes, switches, knobs, you'll know it when you see it. Now, the Tower Patrol has it at their camp, Red House on Memorial Lane. And remember, Reclaimed are nearby, so you might get caught in the middle of a scrap between them. Now, once you have it in hand, hustle back to the radio and contact me. Time is not on my side. If you pull this off, I'll spill everything I know about the Reserve. You have my word.
Now is not the time to be selfish. Now is the time to commit to a community, to be part of something. Our vision for the future is rooted in hope. It ensures a future for humanity. Cast despair aside. There is no point in clinging to it. Do not commit to isolation. Dedicate yourself to a grander purpose, and you will not be alone. Trust in us to guide you, and we will put our trust in you. Within our walls, you will be safe. Within our walls, your needs will be met. Within our walls, life goes on. The tower will always stand. Mama. I am not a board leader, but by the time I was 13 years old, I had seen it all. Hurricanes, earthquakes, floods, starvation, disease. Haiti never seemed to catch a break.
This house is off limits. Jeff is in charge. Not sure why, but he is.
Find somewhere else to be. This is our turn. Leave. Away and we won't have a problem.
This house is off limits. Jeff is in charge. Not sure why, but he is. Talk to him if you want something.
No one gets inside. Strict orders. If you have a problem with that, see Jeff. He's around the corner.
You got nerve rolling in here uninvited.
Don't mean to intrude.
We don't need strays poking around right now. We have enough problems to deal with.
I prefer to think of myself as a free agent, open to all opportunities.
You know what? Yeah, you might prove useful. My brother is in some deep shit. Pack of reclaimed scum snatched him. Anthony's a good kid, bit dim, but he doesn't deserve whatever those freaks have in store. We can't get anywhere near where they're holed up. Light Blue House across the way. They'll gut him immediately if they see us coming. But you? They don't know you. You'll be able to stroll right in. After that, whatever you need to do, that's your business. Personally, I'd put a few bullets through their skulls. Let the dirt reclaim them.
I like to know what I'm up against ahead of time. What are their numbers exactly?
We've seen as many as 4 on the second floor. But you never know. They multiply like rats.
Sounds like I can be of service.
Get to it then. Knowing how those savages operate?
What was he thinking? These are people who have chosen to be savages, not rational people. Not people who understand and appreciate what the tower has accomplished.
Yeah.